Hey guys, welcome to the world of Superhuman 1.0. I'm the author of Superhuman 1.0. Here are my quick 20 tips. You can choose any 5 to maintain your fitness level with least effort. Number 1, intermittent fasting. That means 16/8. Fast for 16 hours and feast within 8 hours window. Burn fat, stay lean by eating your breakfast at 11 a.m. and last meal by 7 p.m. That's it. Number 2. Empty stomach morning walk. It's a miracle. After a good night of sleep, your body's glycogen levels are low in the body and your body uses the stored fat as a fuel and you burn fat. That's very easy. Choose your timings. 20 minutes is fine. Eat more to lose weight. Yes, eat unlimited vegetables without counting calories. But ditch other processed carbs like bread, pasta, biscuit, pizza and all. You got to cut it. Aim for minimum 100 grams of greens and 200 grams of cruciferous vegetables, that means broccoli, cabbage and all this family. Use fruits, nuts and seeds in moderation and build immunity from inside out. Number 4. Play a sport you love. You may not want to spend a couple of hours running on a treadmill. I know it's a corona time, but picking a sport you love with your loved ones can be a great enhancing experience and you're going to stay active and you're going to build immunity. Okay, number 5, get a standing desk. If you are stuck at a desk all day, it can be very hard on your back. So if you want to get in shape, ask your office. They must allow you install a standing desk. You may be surprised how much benefit is going to give you gradually in the coming days and coming months. Your back will be saved and your back will say thank you to you and your core muscles will get stronger every single day while standing up. Number 6, try 4 minutes of cardio or HIIT training, that means high intensive interval training. It's a great way to burn a ton of calories and without putting a ton of time. So it's easy. If you can't go to gym, study says HIIT cardio can allow you to burn more calories over the course of the rest of the day. That means while you're working in the office, you're burning calories. Number 7, 3 hours gap rule. Maintain minimum 3 hours gap between your last meal and sleep. Why? Because your body will digest food very quickly within 3 hours, then switch into the repair mode. So while you're sleeping, your body will be in the repair mode. Number 8, try 3 to 4 clean ingredients and make your homemade tasty chocolate ice cream. That means outside ice cream is gone, your homemade ice cream is in. So cacao powder, a frozen banana and 10 almonds, blend it together and you would be surprised what you have created. So once you try it, taste it, you would never get back to the outside commercial fat laden sick ice creams which we all dreamt for. Okay, number 9, quick weight loss tip. Cycling in and out into a ketogenic diet. Yes, it's a good way to lose fat very easily. Basically, you got to eat fat to lose fat in ketogenic diet, but always consult a certified trainer or a nutritionist if you want to go on keto diet. It's not for everyone. Always consult a certified person. Number 10, take stairs. Yes, this is small but very effective in a long run. Rather than taking an elevator, try taking the stairs next time and all your muscles will say thank you to you. It's absolutely good for your brain and good for the heart, good for the knees, good for the lungs and all lower extremity muscles. It is absolutely safe. 11, drink water before your meals for the easy weight loss. Yes, drinking a big glass of water before your meals can cut down the cravings and overeating by 25% and it's all backed by science. Number 12, eat a high protein breakfast. Studies have found that the protein has the higher satiety than carbs, which means if you have a nice protein breakfast in the morning, you will be fuller till lunch and it's one of the good way to keep hungers at bay. Switch to the plant-based proteins and ditch animal proteins anyways. Okay, the next is fiber. This is the big one. People, they take it very lightly. There are prebiotics and there are probiotics. They get confused. 37 grams of fiber is needed. Mostly people cannot cross more than 10 grams a day because it needs a lot of vegetables and people, they don't love vegetables. So eat a lot of vegetables to get natural fiber and one of the best ways to get fiber is through plants and ancient grains like amaranth, buckwheat, millets, quinoa and sorghum. 14, get a good night of sleep. We take it very casually but we don't get stronger in the gym, but we do get stronger after a good night of repair within our body, and that happens at night. So one night of poor sleep can make you temporarily diabetic. Next morning you can check your figures and it can disturb your metabolism. You can gain weight very easily with a poor sleep. Number 15, buy a fitness tracker. I tell you, this is the best investment you can do on yourself. It has the high returns. Aim for 10,000 steps a day. This is going to upgrade your life and health in so many ways you even can't count it. Number 16, meditate. Sit in silence in the closed room. Close your eyes. Just 5 minutes. I know you won't become Zen suddenly, but your soul will say thank you to you once you start doing meditation on the gradual basis. Number 17, choose a ball chair. Yes, choose a ball chair and lose and kick the normal chair, because that chair is gradually killing you. Because while you're sitting down, you're compressing, oxygen is less, is getting in your system, and you are losing your health every single time if you sit more than 20 minutes on a chair. So use the compression chair. 18, take your phone calls on the go. If your job demands many business calls, the moment you get phone, get up and start moving, but do it safely. Take all your business calls while taking a walk. A 30 minute of conference call can turn into a 30 minutes of workout. You will not get to know, but for sure this is going to give you long-term benefits. Number 19, don't pair carbs and fats together. This is a deadly combination. Plan your meals so that you're eating a lot of carbs, that's fine, but keep fat at bay. That means biscuits, pastries, patties, rusks, fried foods. The combination of carbs and fat is going to kill you. 20, try some little caffeine before 2 p.m. Yes, caffeine can be your friend, it can be your enemy, but you know how to use it, you must learn it. Caffeine can be taken as a pre-workout, but not in the commercial products. Make your own coffee and avoid milk totally. Switch to black coffee if you can, or use some mushroom coffees. It's in nowadays with healing advantages. Drink your coffee before 2 p.m. Yes, that's the bottom line, because if you drink it after that, it can disturb with your sleep patterns, and don't do it. Don't become dependent on it. It should not become your crutches. So those are my 20 tips for you to get fit, get lean, stay healthy in the time of pandemic. Pick any 5 and keep thriving. Stay fit, stay healthy. And I'm your host and I'm your dost. Be superhuman and we'll work it together. Thank you. Take care.